Hi friends, welcome to the channel The Nurse. Here we are discussing about RRB Staff Nurse exam questions and answers conducted on 19/7/2019. It is memory based questions for reference purpose only. If you are not subscribed to our channel, please subscribe. Question starts now. Fertilization of ovum takes place at. Correct answer, umbilical of fallopian tube. Next question. The most frequent cause of maternal death during childbirth. The most frequent cause of maternal death during childbirth. Correct answer, hemorrhage. Hemorrhage is the most frequent cause of maternal death during childbirth. Next question. LMP was on for 1/9/2009, then EDD is on. So you need to calculate the EDD. The correct answer will be 8/6/2010. Next question. Endometrium after conception is known as. Endometrium after conception is known as. Correct answer, decidua. After conception, endometrium known as decidua. Next question. The reagent used for testing urine sugar is. The reagent used for urine sugar test. Correct answer is Benedict's reagent or Benedict's solution. Next question. Fertilized ovum up to 3 to 8 weeks is called. Fertilized ovum up to 3 to 8 weeks is called. Correct answer, embryo. The ovum and zygote fertilizes, then it will be zygote. Then it implants, it's called embryo. Next question. Severe vomiting in pregnancy is called. Severe vomiting in pregnancy is called. Correct answer, hyperemesis gravidarum. Next question. The hereditary determinants of human are received from. The hereditary determinants of human are received from. That is genes. Correct answer is genes. Next question. Human placenta develops at dash months of pregnancy. Human placenta develops at dash months of pregnancy. Correct answer, 3 months. Next question. Fusing of sperm and ovum is called. Fusing of sperm and ovum is called. Correct answer is fertilization, and the product is called zygote. Next question. Injection TT is given to pregnant woman to prevent. Injection TT is given to pregnant woman to prevent. Correct answer, neonatal tetanus. Next question. How many pairs of chromosomes in man? How many pairs of chromosomes having in man? Correct answer, 23 pairs. Total 46. Next question. Average birth weight of Indian baby is. Average birth weight of Indian baby is. Correct answer, 3 kilogram. Next question. Hypertensive disorder of pregnancy is known as. Hypertensive disorder of pregnancy is known as eclampsia. Next question. An infant sits alone momentarily by about dash month of age. An infant sits alone, amateurly, by about dash month of age. It is 6 months. Usually, it is between 4 to 6 months. Next question. An ideal pelvis for childbearing is. An ideal pelvis for childbearing is. Correct answer, gynecoid. It is very commonly asking question. Ideal pelvis for childbearing is gynecoid. Next question. Abortion is the termination of pregnancy before dash weeks of pregnancy. Abortion is the termination of pregnancy before dash weeks of pregnancy. Correct answer, 28 weeks. Before 28 weeks, it is called abortion. After 28 weeks, it is called intrauterine death. Next question. HCG can be detected in blood after conception as early as dash days. Correct answer, 9 days. After 9 days, HCG can be detected in blood after conception to detect the pregnancy. Next question. Positive sign of pregnancy. Positive sign of pregnancy. Correct answer, fetal movement. Fetal movement, one of the positive sign of pregnancy. Next question. Increased accumulation of CSF in brain is called. Increased accumulation of CSF in brain is called. Correct answer, hydrocephalus. Next question. The fetal sound can be heard after dash months of pregnancy. The fetal sounds can be heard after dash months of pregnancy. Correct answer, 6 months. It is around 24 weeks. Next question. Average length of umbilical cord is. Average length of umbilical cord is. Correct answer, 50 cm. It is about 45 to 50 cm. Next question. Human fetus has a coat of air is called. Human fetus has a coat of air covered in body. It is called. Correct answer, lanugo. Next question. Hypoglycemia in a baby of diabetic mother is because of. Hypoglycemia in a baby of diabetic mother is because of. Correct answer, increased insulin level. Next question. Normal volume of amniotic fluid at term. Normal volume of amniotic fluid at term. Correct answer, 1000 ml. Question ends here. Thank you for watching this video. Please like and share this video and don't forget to subscribe our channel, The Nurse. Thank you.